it's a vacation for them that they'll regret forever.
This local woman is keeping vigil after her parents' vacation turned into a nightmare. Both became sick with COVID-19. Our ABC 10 News reporter Michael Chen found the two, they tried to take every precaution during their trip to southern Mexico.
Jose and Gloria Arellano had a dilemma. Daughter Jocelyn says they had airfare credits from a postponed trip to southern Mexico, but the deadline to use the credits was about to run out.
Their trip postponed like 2-3 times when all of this started. They didn't want to lose the money, so they just decided to go this time.
On November 11th, they flew out from Tijuana to Oaxaca for a 2-week vacation. Apprehensive about rising COVID rates, they went prepared with goggles and masks. Gloria also had a face shield. Once there, they did a little sightseeing. When they were near anybody, they wore masks.
Their main thing is to try food. So they were mostly at restaurants.
About 6 days into their trip, Jose became sick.
Go straight to the lungs, so coughing, since he has asthma.
A few days later, Gloria also became ill. They went to a local hospital, received COVID tests, and tested positive. Jose got sicker, and the family hired an air ambulance to fly him back to San Diego 2 days before Thanksgiving. Jose, who is former Navy, now being treated at the VA Medical Center in La Jolla.
Completely stable since he is intubated. He's on the ventilator.
Jocelyn calls her father's situation a helpless waiting game. Her mother ended up in a hospital in Oaxaca, intubated for days before being released. Right now, she's in quarantine at an Airbnb in Oaxaca after their fun adventure turned into this.
It's a vacation for them that they'll regret forever.
Jocelyn trying to stay optimistic with so much uncertainty about her father. She is certain about one thing. There will be no vacations in her family's near future.
It's not worth the risk.
Michael Chen, ABC 10 News.
What an ordeal. Jocelyn's brother flew out to help their mother. He also contracted COVID-19. He is also now quarantining with her. A GoFundMe campaign has been set up to try and help this family. There is a link on our homepage.